So,
what are the best places where we stayed, or which ones you are more emotionally linked to when we went on holiday? First three.
Paklan Manor, especially on the 3rd of March, first getting there, and then just it was like a reward when we arrived there after what 3 hours of journey trying to get there.
Maybe the snow and
Yeah,
the roads blocked.
and the fireplace and the chess, and
The whiskey.
it was just beautiful. It was really nice. The second one, La Lucan del Postino in Salina.
Right. But the place where we slept. Or just the location.
No, I mean the room is—it's very basic, but it's just beautiful. That balcony there is just. It's just wonderful. And it has to be inside the Trullo in Albero Bello.
Really?
Yeah.
Why?
Well, because it's very unique.
Right.
It's first, you're staying inside the 300-year-old building. It's like a castle, but it's like a mini castle. I'm pretty certain that when they did the Smurfs, they got inspired by Trulli.
Albero Bello. I mean, yes, it was like very fiabesque to be inside the Trullo, but I've got other memories that I prefer.
Which are?
I also have Buckland Manor, because for me that was like so cozy, so intimate.
On your birthday.
Yeah. And we did so much in only half a day, because we arrived, then we went for a walk, then we came back. There was the afternoon tea, then we rested in the room, and then we went for the aperitif, and then for the 7-course meal, and then we stayed at the play. It was all for us. It was beautiful. But then I really liked the little wood home in Iceland.
Oh, the second visit.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was very nice.
Not because, you know, it was so immersed in nature. We were very isolated and still we felt so comfortable there, with all the Icelandic sheep, the horses. We were going out in the morning, we were in the fjord, and then the beauty of the night there.
Our first experience with the
Northern
Northern Lights.
Lights. And then, even though it has been stressful, I really have fond memories of Dimora Santa Margherita.
Oh yeah, the Mar Santa
And
Margherita was great.
for me, the location was fantastic.
Yeah.
So peaceful, so relaxing. The room was very nice.
Yeah.
And the sky there was amazing.
It was the first time I photographed
The
the Milky
Milky
Way.
Way. But you know,
And the sunset were amazing as well.
The sunset there were amazing.
I think that when I think about the Mora Santa Margherita, I think that every time we were going somewhere else, we were just wasting the opportunity to be
Benefit
there.
to stay relaxed.